Hello and welcome back. In this video I'm going to demonstrate how to make grass in Blender. Start deleting the cube by pressing X and then delete. Go down here and click add, mesh and then plane. Go over here and select particle system. Press new. Go from emitter to hair. Set the length of the hair to 0.6. Go down and select children and then interpolate it. Click on display and type 5. Now click on render and change that to 10. Change the size to 0.6 and then endpoint and random to 0.08. Now go to material and press new and be sure that you are working in Cycles Render. Rename the material to dirt and give this plane a brown color. Now add a new material and press new. Rename the material to grass and give it a green color. Go back to particle system and go from dirt to grass. Now go to the world and select ambient and give it a black color. Press U on the number pad and then render. And here you have it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.